咦，入埋咯，好啦，黄旗举高啦，一起步嘅时候呢，见到较为快啲嘅内档有新品威啦，咁外面呢一路顶住佢嘅呢就联一新星啊，大外档上嚟嘅呢胜利王都摆得好前啊，咁然后呢后面跟住嘅呢仲有只呢就轻拼啊都摆咗喺前面，咁然后外档冚埋嚟呢有啲好胜王彩啊，咁喺内档呢就摄住上嚟嘅呢仲有啲联一上升啊，咁然后再后啲得呢先见到啲中毛之星啊嗰啲马呢就再为后啲啦，咁啊转紧弯嘅时候咧，包尾嗰几只咧，见到系嗰啲联一永胜啊、奇异恩典啊、白玉同德啊嗰啲咧，就喺晒个尾嗰度啦。咁啊，暂时咧远远包尾嗰只咧就联一捷胜嚟噶。去到对面直路嘅时候，喺前面咧新品威咧踩行咗有，咁啊而家咧喺前面大概带嚟一个马位多啲咁多，守住第二位嘅咧，仲系呢个联一新星啊，守住第三位嘅咧就系呢个胜利王啦。咁啊，然后一匹马啦，都系后边上嚟嘅联一上升，同埋咧。呢个好胜王彩，咁啊系呢五只咧就走得较为离嗰啲啦。咁啊而家见到咧嗰只联一永胜咧喺个大外档咧就踩油啊，进占上嚟呢个第六位嘅啫。咁啊中无之星啊嗰啲马咧就跟住喺后边，咁啊仲有啲轻拼啊嗰啲啦，咁啊然后再后啲堆咧先见到轻定啊嗰啲啦喺晒个尾啦。奇恩典啊、白玉同德啊嗰啲入正直路嘅时候咧冇啦，只一号啊，而家喺中间啊一截支咗出嚟嘅咧就系呢个好胜王彩啊，好胜王彩系带咗喺。前面咁啊，后边砰砰声上嚟咧，就系呢个胜利王啊，号称王彩赢，胜利王啊跑过第二、第三名嘅联一新星，第四名咧就联一永胜，
一百倍啊连赢位，
冇计
三打五，
初跑沙地赢得、
啊、第三名四号马联一新星啊，
唔使求答案啦，你两只。
哇！放到翻嚟冇啊，
一对都冇你份。
佢转弯都开边啊，就
系两只一齐开边啊，联一新星同埋新品威啊。但系报奖第三位啫，好胜王彩初跑沙地，但系谂唔到呢只五，
沙地有突破，
佢守个位守得靓噶，胜利王。
但系胜利王真系输晒级数。
但系你响谂唔到佢对面，佢已经排响第三位。
冇咗一二咪三四五六咯，
系啊，系一至六跑啫嘛。
所以你唔使斗一二一四。
后边嗰啲人冚唪唥冇嘅，
原来冇你份。
呢度三号出咗嚟啦。又冇啦呢度，
哇！个林依度啊，搏命啊！不过你又谂唔到佢赢到只一，咁你一号有咩唔妥呢？
更加谂唔到只一号断晒啦，一四号都剩翻我第三啊！
去六，
连一永胜后上跑嚟死，三五四六。中蒲之星都翻嚟，
三五成群喎，系啦。
啊，豪胜王彩成日输俾你哋嗰只马，
佢第一次跑沙地嘅啫喎，
咪就系话咯，一跑沙地就赢你哋，啲又估唔到。
睇下做咩时间先呢场。
胜利王都跑第二啊！真系，
你见到佢部署得好好，你都唔敢买噶嗬？
嗯。
咁明明话佢嗱试习俾你睇，俾你睇埋我实。
And we're set to go on the Autumn Trophy, and they're off and running. He was a little bit slow on his stride. Was host when Donatello.Ridden hard in the early part, though, Wonder Mossman given a crack with the whip, in fact, to lead. And Wonder Mossman chased by Luignat Freak in the early part, coming across Shangli Wen. Power speedy, Luignat Everwin. And even wider as they turn out of the straight, it's going to be Hostwin Donatello, but pressing on forward. Followed by Power Regimental, Sino Estrella came next.Followed then by Against the Rail in the red jacket is Fantastic Privilege, just been shaded by Sino Estrella. Drifting back now, Power Regimental, followed then by Luignat Forever, a long way back with Best Coat Tag. Luignat Colorado can see them all in a strung out lot, 15 of them. Wonder Mossman doing what he does best, rolling along on the lead, a length and a half in advance of in second spot, Luignat Freaky. Third, Shangli Wen, fourth, Hostwin Donatello, and fifth, the inside is Luignat Everwin. A couple back then to Power Speed. followed by Sino Estrella. Lurignat Forever, the old-timer, is very hard-ridden. He's making a little bit of steady ground as they run down the side. Followed by Best Kotak, Fantastic Privilege has given up the ghost. Power Regimental's a long way back, and Lurignat Colorado's out of contention. It's Wonder Mossman. He feels for the stick around the bend for home. He's pressured by Lurignat Freaky, followed then by Hostwin Donatello, who comes at them on the outside, and it's Hostwin Donatello. He's raced up to hit the front in the Autumn Trophy. Hostwin Donatello, and he darted away. Hostwin Donatello looks to have them beaten, running on fairly well. Shangli Wen, but it's Hostwin Donatello, and Hostwin Donatello down to the wire. Shangli Wen will get close, but Hostwin Donatello too good. He beats Shangli Wen. Third is Lurignat Freaky. Four.